Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm doing another tag. I love to do tags, and this one I didn't do it yet. I was not sure I wanted to do it, but I was tagged for this one, so thank you. And that was by The Art Journey UK, so I want to thank you for tagging me for this video. This tag originally came by the Coloring Diva. She reinvented this tag, so thank you also for making this tag. I will put the link below of the Art Journey UK and the Coloring Diva and the originator of this tag. That was The End of a Colorful Life, I think. That is the name, but I will put her link also down in this description. So look up the lovely ladies, look at their videos, and give them some love too. So let's start with my top 10. I'm not including the coloring book, that's also essential number one. and also the coloring time. She mentioned also the Art Journey UK. That is also one important thing. You have to have time to color. Yeah, sometimes, some days you have more time than other days. But that I'm not including. And I've already told coloring books that I'm not including. But my first essential is, of course, and most of the things. Most of the ladies already mentioned what their top 10, so I don't think I have new things to show you, but as well I would like to show you what's my top 10. The first thing is my color chart. This is my color chart book. I made it myself. It's quite simple, but it works for me. And I have every pencil or alcohol markers, water-based markers I have it in this book. I keep them in a little bit of in order, the color pencil in the front and so forth. And yeah, I do like them. Like this one, I have two kind of pencils, the Staedtler and the Stabilo fine liners. Mostly I use them at the same time, like the Artista fine liners, so I kept them together, so when I'm using them in my coloring book I can see it in one how do you call it, it doesn't matter, I can see it right away which color I want and which color match with which. Oh, I only forgot to put the name here, but this is the Faber-Castell fine tips, or not fine tips, the felt tip water-based pens. And we also have the Bruinzeel. Yeah, this book I use it every day, every day. I already bought a new map for the case this one gets broke. I already have a replacement, and yeah, it does work for me like this. Yeah, so that was number one. Number two, what's also very important, I hope I can get it in frame because it's quite big and it's quite dark. I don't think you can see it, but I will put it up. It's how you can a tray, it's where you can put up your laptop, or I'm using it for coloring when I'm sitting on the couch. I bought it at the IKEA. I don't know if it is in your country, but let me put the blinds up. Maybe you can see it better, but it was quite light outside, so I will do it Yeah, now you see it a little bit better. I really like that there's rounding in it, so it fits perfectly around me. And I use this also every day when I'm coloring downstairs on my couch. That's the place I do most of my coloring because that's the most comfortable place for me for my bag. I have a lot of nice. No, I have something in my bag, so that makes me sit comfortably. So this is one essential for me to have, and I can take it with me since there is also a grip on it. Now you're very close, but I can carry it with me. So yeah, it's most important for me. So now I put the blind down again because it's very bright outside. That was number two. Number three is, of course, my glitter pants. Our journey has also the Gromotech, and for me is the Gromotech also. I like them the most of all my glitter pants, I think, as of yet. I do have others glitter gel pen like this. These are the cheap one I bought at the local store. Because I like this because there are refills. So when they empty, you can refill them again. So that's, yeah, I like that more. This is the 50 set. They are also in the 30 set. That one I have also. Yeah, I like to use my glitter, so I go through them quite quickly. And yeah, it's always nice to give some shining on your page. So now we go to my art supply number three, and that is also glitter. That are my sticklers. I really love my sticklers. I love the shininess on the pages, and I have not all the colors, but the colors I have, I really like, and I use them quite a lot in my pages. So that's number three. Number four are my white gel pen. I do have some other brands, but these two I like the most, the White Posca and the Uniball, the Signal White. I don't have the Artisa one. That's one I want to try also, but I cannot buy them in my country as of yet. I hope in the future I can buy them so I can try them out, because I do have some cheap ones like this one, that came in a glitter gel pen bag, but it does not do the job that I wanted to do it. So maybe I will give this away someday, but for now it's in a bucket. It does not bother me, that's there. But these two I use quite a lot in my coloring book. Yeah, so that was number four. And number five are my erasers. I don't have the electric one, just so I have to do the work myself. I have the Derwent one. Someone recommended for that's a brand called the Derwent pencils. So I bought this. I bought also the Faber-Castell one. For the Faber-Castell pencils, and this one is a very cheap pencil sharpener that I bought at a local store near me. It's under 50 cents. It is very cheap, but it is very good razor. And also, if I use this one and this one, the blade is not good anymore. I think I can use this on this. So yeah, This one I use the most, I have to say, and this is the bucket I put the pencil sharpener in, and so I have them at one place. And then I have, I lost my count. That's my Fibro Brain, I think. I think it's number six, and number six are metallic jelly rolls. I really love my jelly rolls. I use them also quite a lot in my coloring books. And also some other brands, like the gold one and the silver one. I have them in different brands. I use them quite a lot. Maybe I can show you the colors of the jelly roll. I have them in the, yeah, they are the down below. This is, I hope that it does not shine a lot. My light on my camera, I cannot put it out. Yeah, it is broken, I think. It's always on. I'm sorry for the glare, but these are the colors of the jelly roll. There are 12 jelly roll in this pack, and I use them all quite often in my coloring page. So that's my coloring essential number, number 7, I think. So I'm gonna count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, that's number 7. Number 8 is my pencil case. I have, for all my color pencil, I have a case. I like them better in a case than in the tin they came. This works for me better than in a case. I have some pencils upside down because I wanted to use them on another page so I can find my colors back that I used. And this is 150 shots. Yeah. So I really love pencil case. I have them also for my water-based markers and my Sharpies, my big intensities also in a case like this, or in a bag. I also like my pencil bags. In this one there are the stickless, and you already saw me the jelly rolls I have also in this pencil case, so I don't know where they are. I like to be neat, or how do you say it, organized. I like to know where everything is and that it is put away nicely, so when I want to use them I can grab them right away and that I don't have to search. So that was number 8 and pencil case. The pencil case, some of them I bought on AliExpress and some I bought on Amazon. My first pencil case I bought only on AliExpress before I did my before I got before I found Amazon. Now I buy most of my things that I show you on Amazon. Not the stickless that I buy at a local store. On Amazon they are very, very expensive, and at my local store they are cheaper, quite cheaper than on Amazon. So that I buy at the local store. Also the white Posca I buy at the local store, because on Amazon they are lots more expensive than at the store I buy. The store I buy does not do outside of the country, so I cannot. I would like to put down the link, but to the web shop, but that's only for you guys that are watching in the Netherlands. But if I don't forget, I will put that link also down below. This one I bought on Amazon. This too I also bought on Amazon. This one I didn't, I already told you. For the Dutch people that watching it by the Action, I bought that pencil, a sharpener. That was number 8. Now I have only 2 things to choose out of. And the first one is my fineliners. That is nothing, that was one that I could not leave out because I have such lots of fun with the fineliners for almost a half a year. I'm using them in my Eevee and the Inky Butterfly color book by Johanna Basford, and I really like the fineliners. So yeah, this is a 17-2, and I used most of the colors already in the coloring book, and so they are essential for me because I'm using them a lot. And another last thing, yes, the last already, is of course that is something that cannot be also, it's not fitting in. I'm cannot move my camera, so bear with me. I will show them. And that are, of course, auto markers. Yay! I really love this set. This set is the 204 colors. They call Touch BGLN. I bought it on AliExpress. They are still available on AliExpress. You only have to tip this brand in and then you can find it. They do not yellow, that I have to say. I test them out. I can show you because I don't like yellowing. So this is this one, and it was number 24 who did it, at least at my coloring page, coloring books. And I did this on 4th of February 2021, and we are now May, and it is still okay. So they're doing fine, and I keep my eye on it. But I can recommend this. If I don't forget, I will put a link down below on from AliExpress. I don't know. It is in my language, so you have to find it in English. But I will put them down. So that were my 10. I will put something that you can look at something. So that were my 10 coloring supplies, essential coloring supplies for me. Also a blotter place. That I didn't include. It was that one or my alcohol markers. But if you use the alcohol markers, you have to put some pages behind. So they are also essential. Oh, not this one. This one. I use different kinds of paper. Yeah, those are essential too. So I put them together with the alcohol markers because if you use alcohol markers, you have to put something behind. So that were all my choices. I'm not gonna tag no one. If you want to do it, just do it. I'm very late at the game, I know, but it doesn't matter. I think everyone likes to see this kind of videos, I think. I hope you enjoyed my choices. If so, give it a thumbs up. And if you want to see more of my coloring journey, please subscribe to my channel. And then I will see you in the next video of mine. And I want to thank Art Uni UK again for tagging me. Thanks. And I will see you in the next video. Bye bye.